Hello there, welcome to our channel Log Helps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Office 365 account from your computer. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, first on your desktop, open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the source bar, click over there and type in office.com like this, or you can just simply search for Office 365 login in Google itself. And on the first page, you can see the office.com. click over there, and basically we are on the same page on both sides. Now to log into our office 365, you can see the sign in option on the middle left corner of your screen. Click on the sign in option, and after that you will be required to enter your email, your phone or your Skype over here, and click on next. Then you will be required to enter your password over there, and after you click on login on the next page, you will be logged into your Office 365 account. After you click on login, you will be logged into your Office 365 account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.